Welcome to the Solar Energy Channel, where you will get an honest inside look at solar energy. My name is Charles.
And I'm Warren. And in this video, we're going to talk about the cost of solar in 2022. Before we jump into the content, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel so you'll get notified of future videos just like this. You know, Charles, for the first time since we've been in business, we've really seen an uptick in the cost of going solar.
Yeah, it's a phenomenon for the solar industry to deal with.
Yeah.
Because for so many years, prices have been falling. But in the last year, we have seen prices of panels go up 30, even 40% in some places.
And that's just the solar panels themselves. That's not taking into account the balance of system, the conduit, the wiring, the copper, et cetera.
Yeah, and some of that has gone up 50, 100% even.
Yeah, massive increases.
So what this means is that it is costing more for most people to go solar. The challenge is for the solar installers. The development period for a lot of solar projects can be anywhere from 6 to 8 to 12 months. And so a project that was priced 6 months ago now is gonna cost, you know, 20-30% more. And the challenge is for those solar installers with already thin margins, either they're gonna have to pass that cost on or they're gonna have to eat that and maybe even install the project at a loss.
One of the things that helps to offset this though is we have seen an increase in the cost of electricity. So that has allowed the payback to even itself out a little bit, even in the face of some of these cost increases that we've seen.
Yeah, that's a really good point. Even though the cost has increased, it is still as beneficial as it was almost a year ago to go solar. Just because of the paybacks, we've not seen as much movement because of that very issue, the cost of electricity going up.
And the unfortunate reality is we probably anticipate that the inflation side is going to continue both on the cost of the solar as well as the cost of buying your electricity. So while you'll see the cost of solar continue to go up, your savings from going solar will continue to go up as well. So Charles, what does this look like in terms of costs for an average home?
Yeah, so the average home is going to need maybe an 8 to 10 kW. And before the inflation became a part of the discussion, we were seeing prices under $3 a watt for a lot of residential projects. We're now up above $3 a watt for most projects. So your average homeowner is probably going to pay $28,000 to $30,000 for a solar project.
And maybe a small business that's a 50 kW size system.
Yeah, so for a lot of businesses, we're closer to maybe $2 a watt. We were well under $2 a watt, you know, a half, even a year ago. Now we're probably closer to $1.75, $2 a watt, depending on the scale of the project.
Sure.
So the overall cost, say for a small business, you know, they could be paying $100, $150, $200,000 for a solar project.
So if you're considering going solar and you live in the Mid-Atlantic region, we'd love to show you a custom quote of exactly what solar would look like for you. So head over to our website. There's a link in the description below.
Thank you for watching this video. We hope you found this content very useful. Please leave comments in the section below. We'd love to hear feedback from you.